shout out so many people because many people have asked for a shout out, and many people are just mega nice, and I wanted to give them a shout out. But how do I say this? It's just a bit favoritism in that case. I mean, I guess I do have favoritism to some of you guys. I guess the ones who've joined the Discord server. Whisper rambles and stuff. I take inspiration from a lot of ASMR artists. I'd say mainly two of them that I've already named in this video. I've actually technically collabed with one of them already, so that's pretty awesome. Alright, I'm pretty bored of this. Let's move on to the next trigger. I'm going to try not to cut out this segment. was not quiet enough. Can you guys even see this? I think you can. So yeah, in case you guys didn't know, I made a bucket of things. And I remember when I started my channel, there used to be a point where, the point I am now, the amount of likes and comments that I get in my videos nowadays, currently, was like the amount of views I used to get on my videos when I started my channel. It's insane how fast I grew. And I know a lot of other ASMRs definitely than me, but slow and steady wins the race. Am I right or am I wrong? Who knows? This is a sort of like lo-fi, zen, chilled, slow, relaxed video. Hopefully you guys like it. I mean, I'm normally like a fast and aggressive type of ASMR artist, like naturally. Also, recently I realized that my first video's comment section was disabled. I have no clue why, and then I undisabled it, meaning that people can't comment. And only like two people have come down to that first video. So, and you guys should go check out those comments. They kind of took dibs of those comments, if I'm gonna be honest. Some really smart chads right there. Really, really smart dudes. Okay, see. Normally I should be editing that out, and but I, like I said, I don't want to edit too much of this video. I want to make it a raw, chill, relaxed and stuff like that. But for me, I just want to make quality content that even if a small amount of people enjoy, that's that. But it is what it is. I mean, I just like making ASMR. It's fun. It's fun to edit. It's fun to record. It's fun to read all these comments. I read every single comment. Every single one. Even if it's a hate comment, I read it. And I've only gotten like one hate comment so far. Some good constructive criticism, unless they're just like complete bogus. But I know one person gave me constructive criticism in a nice way, and that was awesome. I like when people do that, because I'm all about taking others' opinions in. You know what I'm saying. I'm going to move on to something else now. My thigh hurts right now. I've been sitting in such a weird position. just sitting around somewhere around my house, and I feel like I'm slowly starting.